All right, so we're here at the Chicago Steel. It's Top Shelf Night. One of the sponsors here. It's what night one of two of the year. So we're about to drop the first puck. My son Brixton is going to drop the puck for the first night of Top Shelf Hockey Night with Chicago Steel. Let's go. Excited?
I've just never done this before.
You go out there, the two captains will skate over towards you. The PA announcer will introduce you and he'll tell you to drop the puck. And let the PA and the hockey announcer to look at it. Drop the puck, they'll pick it up, shake their hand.
I thought it would be.
Was it everything you hoped it would be?
Yeah, it was good, but it was, I don't know what to say.
Star Wars chrome. We got some top series 1 2023. We got some MVP upper deck. We're going to give them to all the kids. Let them rip it. We'll find some big hits here at Chicago Steel. Top Shelf Night. Come on. that's it. That's it. Chicago Steel did not win today, but they're really good, and we hope to be back here in the playoffs in the Coors Light Suite, Top Shelf Night. We'll see you here for the next time, family night at Top Shelf Sports Cards. Go Steel!